Good morning, students. Today we are going to read chapter 5, Force, Work and Energy. Today our topic is force, effects of force and types of force. So let's we start our topic. Force. A force is a push or pull upon an object resulting from the object interaction with another object. For example, the force of a bat on the ball, the force of your foot pushing on the paddle when you ride your bike. Effects of force. Force can bring many changes when applied on an object or on a body. First is, force can change the state of motion. For example, in a cricket match, the bowler uses force to bowl. Second is, force can change the speed of an object. For example, when a hockey player hits a moving ball, the speed of ball increases. Third is, force can change the direction. In a cricket match, when a moving cricket ball is hit by a bat, then the direction of cricket ball changes. This force can change the shape and size of an object. For example, when force is applied on floor 2, it changes its shape. Next is types of force. There are different types of force. First, muscular force. Second, mechanical force. Third, gravitational force. Fourth, magnetic force. Fifth, frictional force.